evening, ladies and gentlemen. Nice to see so many of you this evening. These concerts are made possible in part by the Airview Foundation, Goodman Jewelers, the Madison Downtown Rotary Foundation, Madison Gas and Electric Foundation, Incorporated, the Mayor's Civic Promotion Program, Music Performance Trust Funds, Oscar Mayer Foods Corporation, the Rennebohm Foundation, the Madison Parks Department, the individuals and businesses who make up the Capital City Band Boosters, and the following musical chair sponsors: American Family Insurance Group, CUNA Mutual Insurance Group, Malin Printing, Robert C. Boss, Century Foods Hilldale, the Steinauer Charitable Trust, Walgreens, and Ward Brat Music Mall. And again, I never tire of telling you about the wonderful things that these people do to make the concerts possible for you and for all of us. So join me whenever possible in thanking them. Capital City Band would like to play for you Franz von Suppé's Morning, Noon, and Night in Vienna.
Thank you.
So, would you please welcome to play it for you, Ali Laurie, the young man I've been talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark McKenzie.
Thank you.
by the program notes, ladies and gentlemen, that it is time for me to vacate the podium. Because this next person that's coming on is familiar to all of you, and as is stated on your program, we are paying tribute to the Madison Police Department, the officers. So I receive the person for the podium. Ready to take on his summer duties here with the Capital City Band. Chief Richard Williams, ladies and gentlemen. And as is custom, he'll say a word or two, and then he will turn around and conduct the Capital City Band. Chief Williams.
Thank you. Well, good afternoon, everybody. Nice to be back again. I can't tell you how wonderful it makes me feel to have almost been here 2 years and have celebrated two tributes to our men and women in the police department. But I don't think that the men and women of the police department and the government really don't make up Madison. It's you that make up Madison. So I want to give you the opportunity to give yourselves a round of applause before we start. How about Madison? Station house think I'm out at lunch. I see I'm not going to be able to fool you for maybe another couple of weeks. You can tell I've done this before. I have my off. Last year I didn't have that, and I tell you, it took me about 2 days to get rid of the mosquito stings that I had. I'm probably the only conductor that always brings his own baton. I have to admit to you that last year I conducted the beer barrel polka, and I've been practicing for one whole year only to arrive tonight and discover that we're doing the A-Train. But I'm going to try not to take myself too seriously. So the Capital City Band, such a wonderful band, and they kind of let people like me get up and kind of cut up a little bit, and I'm going to take the opportunity tonight just to cut up just a little. So if you'll bear with me. We're getting ready to take the A-Train. Very appropriate, because my wife's coming home tomorrow. One, two, three, four. Thank you.
I just learned this afternoon that she will be leaving Madison, and that makes me a bit sad because she is certainly a musical force in the community. She's going to come on and sing for you first Musetta's Waltz from La Bohème, Puccini, and then she will follow that with the lovely and ever popular Till There Was You, and I believe that's from The Music Man. So would you say hello? Glad to see you, sorry to see you go. A wonderful, warm welcome for Gail Ketteler, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,
We're going to close out the program in just a moment with John Philip Sousa's tribute to Wisconsin's own Marquette University. You probably didn't know that, but that march is dedicated to the friends, faculty, students of Marquette University. Students of Marquette University.